Hi folks, this is Mario Pitch. In the Google group there is a thread where I posted a hack. There seems to be a little bit of a confusion how to use it. So in this case we have to use it with the developer console from Chrome or Firefox. So I copy the code, go to an empty TiddlyWiki or a TiddlyWiki which has some content in it. Here I need some content because the code actually renames or restructures the Tilo title. So I imported three Tilo titles. Then with F12 you can go to the developer console. So there are different tabs. We need console and here is the input area. If you copy the first time into this area, there is a warning. And this warning can be deactivated if you manually type allow pasting, which is also described in the text. Just read the text and then say allow pasting, and then you will be able to copy paste the code into the console. So this is the first step, and then if I say enter, in this case it just prints the new names. So these are the existing names, and the code which is executed creates information like this, which can be verified. So this is as described here. Just use the stuff. The first step is just for checking all the type titles. The next part is a little bit more dangerous. It will be able to rename the different Tiddle titles. So copy this one and also paste it to the console. I have disabled the function, so the last line just needs to be uncommented. So that's basically it. And if I say enter again, now it executes the code and if I go to the recent tab, you can see the new titles here. And there is also some output which says, okay, the foobar meeting is renamed to date first. Yeah, that's basically it. I hope it helps. See you soon.